banning abortion, restricting contraceptives, arresting women and doctors. These days, attacks on women's health are so extreme. State Rep. Joyce Mason is fighting back, protecting a woman's right to choose and expanding access to critical health care services. Peter Pettorini opposes choice and would join with MAGA extremists who want to restrict access to life-saving health services and ban abortion, even in cases of rape or incest. Peter Pettorini, too extreme for us.